All right, this is a look at Meganoid with Joypad Support.